I think they can. Okay, well, anyways, we have to wait for the picture.
Oh, it's a video?
Yeah, now it is. Un poco loco.
I lost the shoe.
We just got out of the. In the, with the starting ceremony, and now we gotta scoot to Whataburger, and then we gotta scoot to go get some stamps.
It's gonna be a lot of fun. I forgot we need stamps still.
And we're just gonna
do
a lot of
trying to find stamps since the
first day we got here.
Well,
we can scoot to Whataburger and then walk to get stamps if we don't wanna like spend more money on stamps.
Oh my gosh, make sure to get your large shake in there.
I was so hungry, I was hangry.
Like, she was hangry. This is her guy who cut in line, and she literally flicked him off.
I was so
mad. You did?
Yeah.
Caitlin. No. And then we just talked about this at the presentation. You don't need to get angry.
No, and then the guy looked at him and his friend looked at us and they were like, and he goes, wow, this is a long line. And his friend goes, yeah, that's because you were supposed to wait in the end of it. And I looked at him and was like,
I was like, can I get a shake instead of a drink? And she's like, yeah. And she just automatically gave me a large shake. But
I got a medium.
Hey,
Megan,
show them your
chicken.
Oh my goodness.
No, I got rid of it.
This is how she eats a sandwich. And then she wonders why we look at her funny when she's done eating.
Yeah.
Because she leaves that.
Okay, well, this is how I'm gonna explain it to you. So I eat it like straight across, like a harmonica.
Like I eat a harmonica.
No, but you have to start and you have to go back and forth across. And then when you get to the end, you're stuck with like a circle. And you're like, if I eat in the middle, then it's gonna get cut into pieces. And if you eat on the end, then you're no longer eating it like a harmonica. So you just have to stop eating it there.
Why don't you eat it left to right, so then technically you still are eating it.
They don't get it.
No, we get it. I don't think you get it.
We going to FBLA.
Competition day. We going to present.
Then on the vlog.
What's up, vlog? We're here in San Antonio. About to compete.
Should we go? I'm panicking.
She's panicking.
Okay, but 12:08 and 12:10, like how specific is that?
12:08 and 12:10 are not the same time.
Yes, but that's so specific.
Well, we just presented. It went pretty good. We didn't know what rye bread was.
Yeah.
So we both ordered it.
It's okay though. It's okay, I guess. To be honest, I don't really know what I got. There's a leaf on it.
What color is the sky? Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You tell me that it's red. Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. Where should I put my shoes? Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You say, put them on your head. Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You make me un poco loco, un poquitito loco. The way you keep me guessing, I'm nodding and I'm guessing. I'll count it as a blessing that I'm only un poco loco.
You make me, it is just un poco crazy. The sense that you're not making,
the liberties you're taking, leaves my cabeza shaking. You are just un poco loco.
We just got back to our hotel room and Maddie was like, who opened the drawer? Like the dresser drawer. Because someone opened the dresser drawer and it wasn't any of us. It wasn't.
I can't believe it.
Katie, who opened it?
I
you didn't. Opened it then.
I literally went to the bathroom when I came in here, as soon as I came in here.
Okay, literally it was.
I didn't open it.
Literally, there's a ghost in our room.
Okay.
I checked under the beds though.
People have trust issues.
Maybe we just like tricked a switch or something. Maybe if you do like a little, then the thing opens. You know, like maybe it's just.
No. Start doing that a little harder. See if it moves. Bet you it doesn't.
The guy's shower turns on when they flush the toilet, or maybe our drawer's open when we, like, I don't know.
No, but we didn't even do anything.
I don't know.
Maddie was like, who opened the drawer? So anyway, this hotel is haunted. Room 636 and we're room 606. Coincidence?
But I think technically it's room 620 now with remodeling, so we're even closer.
That's not me out of here. Boom, next thing you know, they're dead.
don't do that, I'm scared easy.
Ew! Also, we gotta get up at 5 a.m. to see if we made finals. Jack, oh my god, that's witch's hour. Shut up.
I swear to god, yes it is.
5 a.m.
3 in the morning is witch's hour, not 5 in the morning.
Oh, you dang it. Who wants to watch scary movies?
We're gonna watch the Conjuring.
Because the odds that we got the finals very slim, so it probably doesn't matter. I don't get scared.
Because Meg's like, oh, that's bullshit. That's all she said.
Yeah, I'm like, that's fake.
That was probably the scariest thing that's happened to me. I literally just like lost my shit. Oh my gosh.
Okay, we're watching Annabelle.
Oh,
I don't fuck with
we get this at our door. We get this at our door.
We gotta bust some ghosts.
Watch it. Megan! Oh my god, it's already been 5 days. Day 5.
Be out here.
It's pool day.
Final.
Oh yeah, we didn't qualify. We checked in, it was like 5 a.m. or whatever.
Yeah.
And there's literally, I went through like almost all of them and I found one person who qualified for finals that's from North Dakota, so.
We don't feel bad.
We don't feel bad at all because nobody qualified. Today's fresh meal is brought to us by Caesar Salad Kit.
And Chef Salad.
A Chef Salad Kit.
You have to be 18 to be here for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know, because the bar is in here. I look manky.
Even though you can't order from the bar when you're 18 anyway, so why does that matter?
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't get it. Well, Riley gave us like $10 card, so...
Hell yeah!
In the sense that you're not making
the liberties you're taking is my goodness. You are just un poco loco.